All right. Thank you, Gina. Developing right now, Maricopa County Sheriff's deputies have two people detained in connection with an early morning shooting. It happened about an hour and a half ago near Chandler and Gilbert. Medics rushed one woman to the hospital with serious injuries. Deputies say the circumstances surrounding the shooting are still unknown. We'll, of course, continue to follow this one.